At least 8 people have been killed and almost 50 wounded in a powerful car bomb explosion in Afghanistan on Friday night. Hours later, the United Nations condemned the alarming increase in attacks targeting civilians, even as the Taliban and the Afghan government hold on-off talks in Qatar. At least 14 houses were also destroyed in the violence. The attack happened in the western Herat province. One member of Afghan security forces was killed and 11 injured, whilst the remainder were civilians, including women and children. The Islamic State group has claimed responsibility for many of the targeted killings in the country, while the Taliban and the government have blamed each other for trying to sabotage efforts to reach a peace agreement. The slow pace of talks and the increasing violence has prompted the United States to cobble together a peace proposal, which was delivered last weekend. Both sides are expected to revise the plan ahead of a meeting with Turkey within weeks, when Washington hopes to see an agreement.